Folks, my next guest tonight is an actor and a stand-up comedian who hosts the new game show, The Game of Dating. Please welcome Tony Rock. Listen, thanks for being here on the live show.
Thanks for having me. I will not curse, don't worry.
Okay, good. I hope I won't. Now, you're a stand-up, so being live at 12:30 at night must feel perfectly natural to you, right?
This is early. This is early for me.
Yeah, you go out after this,
I'm going out after this. I got a suit on. I was on Stephen Colbert tonight. We going out.
You're going out? All right.
Not cool that would look. I walk into a club like, yo, me and my man Stephen Colbert, we need a table and some bottles.
I think I might look cooler going in with you. I think you might be helping me out on the cool. Now, people may not know this, but you're actually the brother of Chris Rock.
Yes, sir.
And does it bother him that you're so young and handsome?
It does. It does.
You are the younger brother,
yes,
right?
Yes,
you are the younger brother.
I can hit a jump shot. I can catch a baseball. It kills all of it. Kills
he
him.
He can't do any of that.
None of it.
Now, is he? How many kids in the family?
Charles, Chris, Andre, Tony, Derek, Brian, Kenny, Kwan, Andy, Jordan.
Wow. 10? What did you just do? 10? Yeah. How fast can you do them? Ready? Because I got 11 in my family. You ready? That was cheating anyway.
Are you 11 really?
I'm the 11th of 11.
Oh wow.
Where do you fall in the family?
I'm fourth.
Fourth. Okay. And so your brother's a comedian, you're a comedian. How many?
My baby brother Jordan.
So three comedians.
Yeah, 24 years old. Jordan Rock is my favorite comedian. You got to see him. He's on a Netflix show called Love.
All right.
That's my man. Wow.
Does Chris know that Jordan is your favorite comedian? Is he cool with that?
Yeah, I think he knows.
All right. Are there a lot of, like, is your a really funny family? Well, like, being funny, like, a currency?
Yes.
In my family was, like, coin of the realm.
Firestone family has tires, and, you know, the Hines have ketchup. Rocks have jokes.
All the time? Like,
all
every function?
Time,
like,
yes.
At a funeral?
Funeral. Like,
yep.
Yeah, look at his shirt.
I wouldn't be caught dead in that shirt.
Why is he crying? I wouldn't be caught dead in that shirt.
My family was actually told once, we were actually told once to stop laughing.
My mother, in church, she would do this in church to us all the time because we would act like we caught the Holy Ghost just to be funny. Like... And my mother's like,
well, she should. As
like,
well,
the Lord,
she should.
Mama, I can't control it. It's the Lord.
Now, yeah, you got the new show. It's called Game of Dating.
Yes,
all
Game
right?
of Dating.
It's
Tuesday nights at 8, TV One.
On TV One. Okay. How is this show, The Game of Dating, different from other dating shows? Like in The Bachelor, they get a rose. On Eliminate, they get an STD. What is it? How does yours work? Talk us through
mine's
it.
Mine's is different because it's really never been a show like this. It's a dating show where you get to watch two dates. But then there are three teams that watch the dates and try to predict what's going to happen next to win money.
Wait, so there are three teams of people who are watching the date on hidden camera?
Yes.
And
I pause the action. Like, you know, a guy shows up to the date, gives the girl flowers. You look great. Pause. What does she say in response? A, you look great too. B, you look like you just woke up. C, you know.
I'm allergic to flowers.
You look drunk. D, I'm allergic to flowers. Then the teams debate. They place a wager. The team that wins the most money wins $10,000 at the end of the game.
And what do the people who are on the date win?
They're doing all the work. They win a chance at love. That's just a chance. That's
okay,
everybody wants.
All right. Yeah, sure.
Just want a shot.
That saves a lot on the budget right
exactly.
there. Now,
we didn't pay you because we thought you were going to fall in love.
Exactly. So, have you been on, like, are you yourself in a relationship? Are you married?
I am, yes. No, I'm not married, but I'm in a relationship.
Okay, all right. But I assume, have you been
with comedy?
She's a harsh mistress.
Lady comedy, yes.
She's a harsh mistress. I'd get a safe word, my friend.
Yes.
She doesn't know when to stop.
Yes.
Now, so have you been on terrible dates yourself? I assume.
See, I've never been on a bad date because I'll just end it. I don't really have time to waste, so.
You just end it?
I'll just, hey, you know what, this isn't going right. I'll call you an Uber, I'll pay for the food, I'll hold the door, but I'm not, I can't waste time on a bad date.
Wow.
I can't do it.
Right. You any okay, that's good. That's good advice. Don't waste any time.
Don't waste no time.
Have you and brother ever been in competition for women or anything like that? You and your brother, Chris? I'm guessing that's a yes.
Yeah. We were in competition and didn't know it. You know, brothers are very competitive. Brothers are very competitive with everything. Your clothes, your car, your haircut, whatever. So, you know, my brother calls me, hey, I got a new girlfriend. She's so fine. You got to see her. She's this and this. Describes her. And I'm like, I got a new girlfriend. You got to see her. She's this and this and this. And we go to a Knicks game. And I'm at the Knicks game with my girl. He's at the Knicks game with his girl. I call him, hey, stand up. Look up to your left when you wrote a couple rolls back. I wave and he tells his girl to stand up and he does the. And I'm looking like, oh, nice. Good work. Good work. And I tell my girl to stand up and she's like, oh, no. I'm like, come on, let him see you. She stands up and they look at each other and I see his face like. Ruined a perfectly good Knicks game to find out my brother had slept with my date.
That'll do it. That'll do it.
Yeah.
Brothers are competitive.
The Knicks victories are few and far between. She ruined a good Knicks game.
Well, lovely to meet you,
thank
man.
You so much. Pleasure.
The Game of Dating airs Tuesdays on TV One. Tony Rock, everybody.